Hello, my name is Matthias Bolm.
And I'm Tom Eicher.
And we are Technical Solution Manager at Osram. And today, we are showing you the new DALI Pro 2 IoT. Open the browser page on your computer and enter the Remember IP address, which is always the same for a control unit out of the box. 192.168.8.1. With this, the landing page of the graphical user interface is starting. The first step in the setup of the device is the administrator. You need to create an admin username and you type in the name, the email address and the password. And you please remember the password, as the password is just locally stored, including the credentials on the hardware. It is not stored in a cloud or somewhere else. It's just locally stored in the hardware. After the initial setup of the administrator, please press continue. The second step is now the mobile app user. Here, the same as for the admin, you need to create a mobile app username, put in a name and an email address and a password as well. But please remember, the email address must be different from the administrator address. The third step is the system setup. Here you can give your controller a name, you can choose your language, and very important, you need to set up the date and time, which is crucial for later functionality of the system. Please click I accept and agree to terms of use and then click on create. Before we now start to create a new project or import an existing project, we want to finalize our system settings first. Open the menu bar on the left-hand side and click on System Settings. Here under General, we will find our system name and the system date and time. And this is crucial to be set up for later use of the real-time clock and functionalities like human-centric lighting, where we need the regional time settings for the sunrise and sunset times. After the setup is finished, please click on Save Changes. Now we have finished the system settings, and the next step would be to create a new project.